with someone who loves the land as much as he does. Someone who knows the blessings of a good hard rain. Somebody simple and strong that he knows he can count on. Soft as the wind, yet bold enough to bless his name. That's why God loves cowboys. I believe there's a place in his heart. 'Cause when the herd needs tending, fences need mending, he knows they'll work hard on his great big ranch called life. 'Cause they love and take care of all his creations, from the horses they ride to those broken-hearted honky-tonk angels. Ooh, that's why God loves cowboys.
Felt the rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas. I crisscrossed down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all. And all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls. And you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. How about them kids?